King Henry IV, that same Bolingbroke who deposed King Richard and had him put to death, is haunted in sickness and old age by sleeplessness and remorse. How many thousand of my poorest subjects are at this hour asleep? Oh, sleep. Oh, gentle sleep, nature's soft nurse. How have I frighted thee, that thou no more wilt weigh mine eyelids down and steep my senses in forgetfulness? Why, rather sleep, liest thou in smoky cribs, upon uneasy pallets stretching thee, and hushed with buzzing nightflies to thy slumber, than in the perfumed chambers of the great, under the canopies of costly state, and lulled with sounds of sweetest melody. Oh, thou dull god, why liest thou with a vial in loathsome beds, and leav'st the kingly couch a watch-case or a common larum-bell? Wilt thou upon the high and giddy mast seal up the ship-boy's eyes and rock his brains in cradle of the rude imperious surge and in the visitation of the winds which take the ruffian billows by the top, curling their monstrous heads and hanging them with deafening clamor in the slippery shrouds that with the hurly death itself awakes? Wilt thou, O partial sleep, give thy repose to the wet sea boy in an hour so rude, and in the calmest and most stillest night, with all appliances and means to boot, deny it to a king? Then, happy low, lie down. Uneasy lies the head that wears a crown.